Hello everybody, welcome back to The Evil Within. And we're gonna continue playing. I just had to do a little research. On where the key, where the lock was. Finally found it. So yeah. Oh no, I hate that. But yeah, how's everyone doing? Okay. So I know where I'm going now.
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Yes, it is. When Ruvik was a child, I believe.
Out of ammo.
There we go. I just want to get the hell out of here. Where did I come from? Wasn't there two doors? Shit. Leave me alone, please. Okay, no, I think it's okay. Alright, mansion music room. Two words separate by a jagged chasm above. Faceless spectator mocking the tragedy below. Helpless victims losing everything. Okay. It's right there. Oh, okay, I'm losing. I'm losing. Let me see. It looks like it's right there. That's the way it looks. Okay, hold on.
Subject number 14, test 88C, Olympic Prime, down 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the cingulate cortex, Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Wow. That just fucking crazy.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel, pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away, no tearing. Expose everything.
Ruvik?
Just want to see what. Oh, nothing. Can we collect? All right. What in the hell, man? What in the fuck? Through the lock. Damn. Oh my God.
You did this to us!
Didn't even give me a chance to run. Just wow. It's almost as just wow. That?
Why was I led here?
Who knows?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Interesting.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Get out of here.
There.
Now she's found a ladder. I'm trying to get out of here. Jesus, man. I don't have any ammo. Damn. All I have is my sniper arrows.
Please, you must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Some...
over. Let's go to the next chapter. Jesus, man. Finally, that part is over. The craftsman. Chapter 10, the craftsman tool. Alright guys, well that's it for the video. Like and subscribe if you like the video. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.